Okay, run it back. This lobby is filled with plebs again. High risk, high reward. Yeah, Toki is a little risky. Now the hero power give 2 minion, it's not that risky. Hey, don't taser face. I'm your most watched streamer. Who's my most watched streamer? I didn't get a Twitch recap though. I just looked at my email, it's not there. The notification on Twitch? I didn't get that either. Maybe I did, maybe I skipped it. I remember there was something, but then I just clicked X, canceled it. You have 1.09k hours in this channel? Or like, that's a total time you watched Twitch. Yeah, 60 gold is bad. Secret Sack is fine though. Early Peggy is good. We just need to roll into a ball next turn. It's okay. Where's my pirate, Bob? Is it definitely hero power doesn't count for the quest? I increase my stats, right? Why does it not count? Pirate. Guess we have to get a shit pirate. I'm gonna keep this jug. I'm not gonna buy the pair. The jug is a better card for sneakers now. I feel like I need a SunBacon to finish the quest. It's not very good efficient. Yo, Lazy Titan, thank you very much for the Wonder Bits. Can I finish the quest some other ways? It'll be one off most of the time. Guess maybe I get a better card. Actually, Tony works, right? If I lose the fight, I can buy the turtle. If I win the fight, I just hero power. I don't lose any gold. Imagine thinking I'll lose the fight. I need a brand. I'm gonna sell this pirate. I don't even have gold to level hero power. Because I wanna keep the jug. Golden jug will be nice. I only need 3 tribals, so I really sell Wave Rider. The Wave Rider is pretty good for Hydra though. Let's get a Team Master. Actually, Charlie can steal the buff from the knight. Not the best. Don't he master and then goes in the jug and then just spam buff. Oh, Charlie didn't steal? I still won. I think Tutorial and Blue Shell actually have RNG boost. Whenever I have this card in my hand, I don't lose fight. Yeah, just hold here. Menagerie Jack, waiting room. Are we still going for Hogger? No. Hogger doesn't work. The card is, I don't know. Overrated or whatever you call it. You can only hire a Hogger. You can't be looking for it. Oh, the game, I tried the first Hogger, I just got wrecked. I swear this blue shell have RNG booster on it. I should just every game buy a blue shell, keep it in my hand so I never lose. Should I keep the Peggy or should I keep the jog? How do I keep Peggy, right? Double Team Master Gaming. Find a bar, go there with Tony. Then I have to sell a tribal to buff the ball. It's not very convenient. Like, these tribals are already so big. I don't think we can do that. smells like, Eliza. It's just not possible to lose when you have the turtle in your hand. This card is an anchor. I don't think Blue Shell can carry this fight though. Yeah, White Moon plus Hydra be this. Blue Shell is so good. Do I just triple sell? Manti Queen was really good too. That's bad. Versus Leroy, this is bad. Okay, wait for on the Hydra's good. I need a White Moon. Can I outstat him maybe? Two, four is better. Aspiring Party Deck can block a Scatterwag. How is it too far better? Is there a reason? I outscaled him, it seems. Oh, it doesn't really block Scatterwag that often because of Deathwing hero power. But there's still a chance, right? Like, if the 8 HP minute hit on it, it's not gonna die.